Moscow МКС, Канаринский 1.
Moscow Station.
And there is our first view of the cargo craft, the Progress 68, right on course, right on track for its link up some 32 and a half minutes from now as the two craft fly over southwestern Algeria. That is Greece just below the Progress as it continues to close in at a rate of about 2 meters per second. Again, at the time of docking, the Progress will reach its contact point at about 1/10 of a meter per second.
To the left, nominal.
.275 is the range, 0.52 is the rate, everything's nominal, and we have a visual on the spacecraft.
Those words through an interpreter of Sergei Rozansky inside the Zvezda service module. Now in visual contact with the Progress as it continues its fly around. And as you can see, the Progress on automated command from its computers conducting a roll maneuver. This will place its solar arrays in the correct orientation for its final approach for contact and capture to the Pirs docking compartment a short time from now, 200 meters separating the two vehicles. Inside that unpiloted resupply ship, 1,940 pounds of propellant, 51 pounds of oxygen, 53 pounds of air, 926 pounds of water, and 2,976 pounds of dry cargo and spare parts, equaling 2.9 tons of supplies, food, and fuel for the Expedition 53 crew. 100 meters now separating Progress and the International Space Station.
Everything is nominal and the crosshairs are aligned.
The two vehicles are flying over eastern Kazakhstan, about to move from northwest to southeast across northwestern China, south of Mongolia. As we come to the top of the hour, the Progress 68 cargo craft in the final minutes of its two-day journey following its launch on Saturday morning from the Baikonur Cosmodrome in Kazakhstan. Now just 30 meters separating the two craft. You can see the Pirs docking compartment just above the crosshairs, the docking target perfectly aligned with those crosshairs. The station and the Progress flying over northern China at an altitude of 252 statute miles. And the Progress continuing to slowly move toward its docking target at the Pirs docking compartment. A great view of one of the two Soyuz vehicles linked up to the International Space Station. That particular vehicle is the MSO-5, the Soyuz MSO-5, docked to the Rosviet module on the Russian segment of the station. that brought Randy Bresnik, Sergei Rozanski, and Paolo Nespoli to the complex back in July. Meters separating the Progress from the Pirs Docking Compartment. Closing at a rate of about 1/10 of a meter per second.
Range is 18 meters, rate is 0.12.
This high-definition external viewer camera on the International Space Station showing the Progress closing the final few feet before contact and capture. Just 10 meters separating the Progress from its docking port.
Okay, copy. Two squares, range is 0.1. Everything is nominal. Moscow copies.
Seven meters now. Standing by for contact and capture.
Range is about 3 meters. Rate is 0.12. Everything is nominal. Crosshairs are aligned. Moscow copy.
We have contact.
Contact.
And capture.
And mechanical capture.
Contact and capture confirmed, docking confirmed at 6.04 a.m. Central Time, 7.04 a.m. Eastern Time, as the Progress 68 cargo craft and the International Space Station flew 252 statute miles over eastern China.